After that, Duncan was extra careful all day. At last, evening came. "Rusty," he whispered, "thank you for helping. I'm sorry I was rude to you." "That's all right, Duncan. I wish all diesels were like you. Let's be friends."
"Suits me," replied Rusty.
"We'll mend that bad bit of rail first thing tomorrow."